guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you different ornament ideas. To those of you who are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and notification bell so you're updated whenever I have new videos. The materials we need are styrofoam ball, clear plastic ball ornament, some fabric, twine, some buttons, plastic holly berries, some felt, scissors, some clothespins. You'll need about 8 of them, plastic lid for tracing, some colored pencils, music sheet, and a hot glue gun. Let's get started. First, you cut the strips of the music sheet. Then you take your pencil and you roll up the sheet. Then we put our rolled sheets inside. Finished with the first one. If you want, you can put the fake holly berries in like this, and you can also use a different ribbon and button. Now I do the second one. First, we break off the clothespins like this. We just twist it along with the metal part. Then you glue the flat sides together.
Together.
finish with the second one. Let's do the third idea. First, we color the sheet. Now we cut. Then we roll it up. Third idea is done. You can also do it with cinnamon sticks and the holly berries. Next is the fourth idea. First, we trace it. Then we cut a square for our picture frame ornament. I'm using my dog's picture. But you can use any picture you want, like your own picture or Christmas picture. You can use any picture you want. Our fourth idea is done. You can also do this too. Now for our fifth idea. First, you glue the twine on the styrofoam bow. Around the ball. and secure it with a rubber band. Then we cover the rubber band with some more twine. We put the holly berries. Our last idea is done. You can also make other designs like this. These are all my finished ornaments. See you next week. Bye!